two 22-lap segments with a pit stop in the middle. $4,044 on the line. We're going to have an invert in that second half. We'll draw for the inversion to see how many cars are going to turn them around, so nobody's going to lay back. Everybody's going to be going for it.
None of them's third.
The end of the first segment, the leader will pocket $2,022. The end of the second segment, the winner will pocket another $2,022. All in memory of the late Charlie Clark here on Memorial Day weekend. Breach fans, your starting lineup. Up on the front row to the pole position, the Dorchester Maniac, the 5S, Bob Zoback. On the outside from Sioux City, Iowa, the 1X, Chris Abelson. Row number two to the inside from Omaha, the 8A, the A-Train, Dustin Babel Anderson.
Grand City.
On the outside from South Sioux City, Nebraska, the 25, Ricky the Racer, Stefan. Row number three on the inside from Hinton, Iowa, the 7N, the Hinton Tornado, Jay Notaboom. Up on the outside from Hartford, Iowa, the 48J, Jake Murray. Row number four on the inside from Osceola, Nebraska, the 95, the Osceola Rocket, Dylan Smith. On the outside from Bennington, Nebraska, the 33L, Larry Gertz. Row number five on the inside from Marquette, Nebraska, the 33C, Kyle Burke, the Marquette Missile. On the outside from Glenwood, Iowa, the crazy 99, Jesse Sobbing. Row number six on the inside from Gilbert, Arizona, the 4, TW, Tim Ward. On the outside from Plattsmouth, Nebraska, the 95K, Buzz Wilson. Row number seven on the inside from Jefferson, Iowa, the 20, Luke Wanninger. On the outside from Sioux City, Iowa, the 00C, Chris Mills. Row number eight on the inside from Madison, Nebraska, the 21T, Travis Dickens. On the outside from Walnut, Iowa, the 55D, the real deal, Nick Deal. Row number nine on the inside from Red Oak, Iowa, the 92, the showstopper, Josh Moe. Race fans, here they come, they're waving at you when they roll on by. On your feet, wave, yell, screaming right back at them. Of Jeff C. Dennis, the 15H, Jared Heffelman, the 10C, Caden Carter, the 127, Glenn Hibbert, C62, Dan McEagan, the 48 of Bob Moore, the 30 of Jordan Grabowski. J.J. getting into the rear of the 5S with Zobek. Helping him around over there in turn number two. Tower. Both the 5S of Bob Zobek and the 48J Jake Murray to the rear of the field for the yellow flag. Zobek headed pit side. In the boxcar races next Friday night, head on down to the souvenir stand, grab a rule sheet. Gives you all the pertinent information you're going to need for the boxcar races. We'll have two different age groups. We're also going to have a best appearing boxcar loaded on by the fans. The kids' boxcar races next Friday night. The key is make a nice lightweight boxcar race car. And your feet is the horsepower. Right inside that box car, and you're going to run. They'll be running right down here on the front concourse. We're going to set up a nice little 30-yard course. We'll be on sprint foot race. Trophies for all of the winners. Also going to have prizes for all the kids. Dustin Anderson trouble back there on the back straightaway. Oh. Notaboom diving into the pit area.
Oh no.
He did.
Jack the springs around. Anything they can do inside of 3 minutes. At the 3 minute mark, the crew must be back across that line. If they are not across that line, their driver goes to the rear of the field. Thank you. Dustin Anderson pulls up, stopping again, causing a yellow flag one more time.
Why are you waiting for him? Let's go racing. Bullshit. Fucking start the race.
Why are they in
them? Dustin Anderson will have to go to the rear of the field now.
Well, whoop-de-doodle. We still gotta wait for it, bud.
Later coffee maker.
He's only had 4 or 5 laps to make his mind up. Still left up on the board.
40 laps on the first segment.
Here we go. Stand on the gas this time. Off turn number 4. Green flag is back down and we're back underway. Green flag is back out and let's get back on our way. mandatory pit stop. That means at the halfway point, Dylan Smith is $2,022 richer. Another $2,022 will be on the line for the remainder. Our eight feature event. You see the crews already out there on the racetrack getting set up. They are allowed to change anything they want on the car. Cannot change the driver, cannot change the entire car. Change tires, change shock springs, mounts, change fuel to the car. Get a countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go. Go, they've got 3 minutes. 4 minutes and 44 seconds is the time they're getting. 4 minutes and 44 seconds. Springs, checking springs, turning springs. Yes! 30 seconds down. 4 minutes and 44 seconds is the amount of time. The crews must be back on the other side of the line at the 4:44 time. If they are not, their driver goes to the rear of the field. One minute down. Fans, you're more than welcome to head on down by the fence. You want to get a closer look? Two cars are going to be inverted for tonight's eight feature event. So all 24 cars on the track will make the eight feature, the final 22 laps. 22 cars will be inverted. Crews involved in a short track race. Halfway down, 2 minutes, 22 seconds left to go. We're halfway through our pit stop. Thank you. 3 minutes down.
Will be inverted for the remainder of our A feature event.